puzzle, which is very interesting for me. Whenever I played, I usually feel very good and very energetic because it increases my concentration power. It is a game which is very fascinating because you have to join up pieces step by step, and finally a picture will appear, and then it feels very good, and sometimes it's very exciting to know what the picture will appear. It usually take it usually take for 10 to 15 minutes for a very medium-sized puzzle, not too big, not too small. I usually feel good when I solve it, because it is very fascinating to join piece by piece, and sometimes it becomes very difficult to decide which piece will come, and it makes the game very exciting. So I feel really good about it when I usually play, and I also recommend my friend to play this game. It is one of the best game which I usually like, and I definitely recommend to someone who need who ask me to play a game.
Okay, very good. Now it was good. Now it was perfect. So in here you said
I
whenever
try
I
to frame I
yes.
try to frame my answer, but I was struggling to get it because I think I'm not a bit focused right regarding the question, but you helped me in the previous feedback, so I try to manage my tenses.
Yes, and then you were starting with some past situation, and because of that, it was getting, complicated for you to come to the correct tense of the answer or the correct tense
Yes,
of the
yes.
question. So no need to start with that situation that it happened in the past. Okay, so directly you can start. Which I would like to talk about a puzzle which is called jigsaw puzzle, and I play it often, or I have been playing it from since my childhood now.
Okay.
Like that also you can say, whenever I play it, I feel
Whenever I play, okay.
yes. And then you can say that it's a game which requires joining various pieces together and make a picture out of it, but this game arouses a lot of curiosity because you don't know what the picture will come out to be till you are really able to solve it. So that's the reason why this puzzle is really fascinating or interesting for me.
Okay, yes.
Okay, so what it is like, you have said that you join the pieces together and then you are able to see a picture when you join it completely. Until that time, you're not able to know. So how easy or difficult it is, that also you answered. How long it takes you, you said. How you feel about it, you already said. So you can talk about the benefits of this puzzle. That you also said it improves the power of concentration. It's a great stress reliever for me and really
Yes.
entertaining also for me. And whenever I'm free, I usually prefer to play this puzzle with my friends.
Yes.
Okay, understood now?
Yeah, understood.
Okay, now I'll come to the follow-ups of this question. Give me a moment.